Brother Black Shirts, my comrades in struggle. Our fight is for the soul of Britain, and in that battle we go forward together till victory be won. Our struggle is hard, because we are fighting for something great, and great things are not lightly or easily gained. We are fighting for nothing less than a revolution in the spirit of our people. We must be worthy of our mission. For black shirts are those who are summoned to lead the people to a new and a higher civilization. The black shirt is a revolutionary dedicated to the service of our country, who must always possess the character of the true revolutionary. It is not the character that you observe in the little men of the old party, blown hither and thither by every gust of transient opinion, elated by a little success, downcast by a little failure, gossiping and chattering about the prospects of the next 5 minutes, jostling for place, but not so forward in service, without loyalty, endurance, or staying power. Such a character is the hallmark of financial democratic politics. It is the opposite of the national socialist. In the true revolutionary, the first quality is the power to endure. Constancy, loyalty to cause and comrades, manhood and stability of nature. These are the qualities of the true Briton and the true revolutionary. In our movement, that great character of the British has been reborn, and for that reason we carry within us the destiny of Britain. We care not whether we win tomorrow morning or at the end of a lifetime of labor and a struggle. For to us the little calculations of the little men mean nothing. All we care is that win we will, because Britain demands it and no power on earth can hold down the will within us. Struggles we have had and will have. Blows we have taken and will again. Victories we have had and will have again. Yes, greater victories than even Britons have ever known. Through good and ill we march on till victory be won, for this is the character of the true revolutionary. In the great moments of supreme struggle and decision, it is easy to hold that character, even in supreme sacrifice. It is not so easy in the hard daily task. It is then, even more than in the great fights we have together, that I would like to be the companion of every one of you. I would like to be with every action team that carries the message of our new faith to new streets. I would like to be with every man or woman doing the hard but vital job of giving leadership to the people in the block of houses for which they are responsible. For these are the jobs that count, by the dedication of thousands to that mission of leading the people in their own homes and streets, revolution is won. In that task, I cannot in body be with every one of you every day, but in spirit, I am with you always, because this work of the dedicated black shirt will win the Britain for which my whole spirit is given. Together in Britain, we have lit a flame that the ages shall not extinguish. Guard that sacred flame, my brother black shirts, until it illumines Britain and lights again the spark of mankind.